Hello, comrades. Kommissar Bro here today with The Oil Blue. This is an interesting game. It's very weird, but weird in a good way. It's kind of like an oil tycoon management minigame, indie game thing. I don't quite know what it is. It's interesting. It's primarily, as you can see, like this is the setup. And sorry for the low resolution. That is just the game, not me. I swear. And apparently this is actually the Steam Legacy Edition. The game came out 5 years ago, and it was just recently put on Steam. And like I said, being a fan of management sims and all sorts of different types of games, I thought this one would be a very interesting one. To add something that I think is really cool actually about this game is the fact that it has a lot of atmosphere and a lot of beauty and majesty to it, surprisingly enough. So it really tries to immerse you in this crazy little world that it has built for you. But without further ado, I'm going to try to take a look at the game and try to show it off a little bit if I can. And we'll figure it out as we go. You have ranks. You get more money to go up in ranks, which gives you more challenges and rewards and stuff like that. You get money by selling barrels of oil, which you get by drilling them. That's right. Pretty simple stuff, okay? So we've got 15 barrels of oil that we could have in per maximum in storage. We need to sell 16 and we have 3 days. So what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and head on over to our drills. We have two separate drills. We have oil derrick and we have basically the ground well, which is the simplest one to use. Literally you set a speed and you give it a battery cell. We're going to try to do two different battery cells. Now, essentially, the way these work is right here. You can see our speed of production, which is a 4. You can see how much oil we're producing right now. Once it gets filled all the way to the top, that is 1 barrel of oil. Now, you can actually use the other oil derrick while you're doing that. But you have to make sure you don't run out of battery. If you run out of battery, then it's going to stop producing oil. However, it will recharge. So it's good to kind of mix it up a little bit. So like, if we do all 3 at the same time, as we can see, it's a little bit slower. But we'll let this one recharge, and these two will take over the heavy lifting. And even then, we could put this at like a 3, production speed of 3. And we're going to let this one charge, okay? So that's doing that, and we leveled up as well. Level 2 ground well. The amount of oil lost when cells are depleted has decreased. The charge rate for cells has increased. Alright, so that's good. So your equipment does level up the more you play, which is really cool. And anyway, while it's doing that, producing some stuff for us, we'll activate all 3 of our cells, and we'll take a look at the oil derrick. Now this one is a little bit more complicated. You have pressure, you have bearings, and so on and so forth, and I'll try to explain each one of them as it goes. See, it actually has to boot up, as you can see, rather than just being simple. Oh no, that would be too easy. There we go. Okay, our drill is now moving, and pretty much what's going to happen is these boxes are going to come over this line, and when they come over the line, it's going to tell us if it's oil or if it's just air pockets. Now, if it's just air pockets, it shows up as an X, as you can see there, and you've got to release the pressure, which we just did, and we're not going to be able to get that oil. We lost it. Okay. But you can slow down the drill, so like that, bring it to a crawl, and you can sit here and move it around, and so on. It'll release the pressure. Alright, keep on drilling down, baby. I don't see anything. We're going to slow it, and oh no, we ran out of power for all of our things. However, we have gotten 2 barrels of oil so far. Do we see anything here? Oh, we gotta do the pressure again. Now, if too much stress occurs on your machine, you have to do an emergency halt to it, which you do by clicking this and then clicking that. And then you'll have to repair it afterwards. Repairing operates as sort of like a little mini game. If you didn't notice, most of these are little mini games. Oh no, we're gonna miss that one. So close. Drill. Come on. All right, there we go. See, yeah, we're pumping oil. We're getting shit done. Congratulations. All right, so we filled our tank up halfway. And let's start the drill again to get it moving along a little bit. Oh, I meant for you to go right. Yeah, let's get the bearings closer towards the middle. Alright, well, nothing's happening. Release. And see, basically, when you're swapping between these, thankfully, because of these little color indicators, it tells you what's going on and what needs to be done with your various oil-getting equipment. Oh, no! Slow! Oh, that was close. I almost missed it. Release the pressure! Pump the oil! Did we miss it? Fudge packets. I missed it. That's no bueno. No bueno at all. Alright, well, we're going to slow this down just for a second. And we're going to go over here. And we are going to set this back towards getting us some oil. And we're going to put it at a speed of 2. And you know what? Let's set all 3 of them back. Oh! So much is happening. Oh, and we've only got 1 hour remaining before all the markets closed. However, we still have 2 days left. So, we have time, ladies and gentlemen. We have time. Drill! Release! See, so it's difficult. It's not easy to be an oil miner in this world, unfortunately for us. And look, so much stress is on our oil derrick right now. There's actually 2 more pumps that I haven't even seen yet that I'm very interested to kind of take a look at as I play the game more. But the tutorial will explain everything about this game, and that's something that is really, really good about this game, is the tutorial is incredibly in-depth, and it's very, very, you know, it holds your hand and explains all of this, because trust me, this is it's a lot to take in for a first attempt, especially myself, you know. Oh no! Pump the oil! God, we're about to hit stress levels too high. So I'm so easily distracted. Emergency halt! Alright, so... And we cannot restart it until the next workday. But we're so close to having a third oil barrel from the ground well. Yes! There we go. Okay, we got our third oil barrel. So, we have 3 oil barrels from here. And I think we have a couple from our oil derrick. So we've done a good job, guys. Congratulations. We have 3 barrels in all, I think. Alright, day complete. Sweet! We made $550 today. Your workers rummaging scraps to eat what they could find today. Perhaps once you have more money, they will be able to eat better. Yeah, and you've got like little tiny events that happen. And come on. Yeah, we're going to rank up, aren't we? Oh, did I only get $50 today? Oh, because I didn't sell any of it. That's right. Alright, but we still have 2 days left. And we still have some oil. We've got 3 barrels of oil that we can sell. I don't think we're going to... I don't know how I'm going to hit 16 oil barrels. Maybe we can upgrade our thing? No, we can't. Alright, well, let's begin our workday. I think it's on the next screen that we actually upgrade it. So, day 2! And buy view upgrades. Okay, so yeah, we're definitely nowhere ready to get any upgrades. Well, no bueno at all. However, let's take a look at the market. And okay, so it'd probably be a good idea if we sold some of our barrels. But the market's closed. Oh, that's right, because we got to wait for it to open up in 5 seconds. So 4, 3, 2, 1. Should be able to sell. There we go. Okay, let's sell them. Quick. All right, so we sold our barrels of oil. The market price does change, so you can make more money. You can lose more money, so on and so forth. And we need to repair this guy. So, as you can see, there's a little game. You got to try to get it on the red one, and it keeps moving. There we go. See? Simple stuff. There's another one where you have, like, kind of a laser pointer, and you got to follow it. So, yeah, that's it's interesting. It's very interesting. All right, let's go to the oil drills. And we're trying for day 2. Alright, and this thing is still charging up. Good Christ. Alright, so we're just going to put 1 cell and let the other 2 cells charge up. We're going to go ahead and kick this this drill into booting. And so on. So this is pretty much the game. It's very, very interesting. It's very weird, but at the same time, incredibly interesting. And it's a little challenging. It's definitely a little challenging, but, you know, I kind of like that about it. It's, it gives it a nice allure, if you know what I mean. So, undoubtedly, I very much like this game. I am not upset about my purchase at all. And you can actually get it on Steam right now for $4. So, the Commissar highly recommends this particular, indie game, and I think you would like it too. I'm very interested to actually see the other two pumps in the game as well. So, you know, that'll be something good, right? Right. Anyway, this has been Kami Sabro. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this helps you choose games, you know, decent games anyway, that actually look like they're worth buying. I will say this is one of them. Anyway, this has been Kami Sabro, and I will see you all next time.